News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, frontal boundaries pushing through the area tonight. That's what led to the clouds late this afternoon. And some of this activity may produce a shower. Not looking for anything too soaking. But tomorrow morning, we'll start with clouds out there. And right along the boundary, there could be a shower, perhaps a thunderstorm. You get caught in one of them, you're going to get a brief heavy downpour. By middle part of the afternoon, the sun will start to break through. And this next air mass that comes in has got a much lower humidity with it. That'll be on top of us for both Thursday and Friday. It then slides off the coast and allows for some building heat. In fact, folks in the Midwest are going to start to see that heat tomorrow. 91 for a high in Kansas City. Denver's up to 96. Dallas is up over 100 tomorrow, and Phoenix at 111. We'll get a piece of that heat in here, but not until the holiday weekend. 76 does it in Portland tomorrow with the clouds in place. Look for the sun again by the middle part of the afternoon. Looking good here Thursday and Friday.